Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Needless to mention that humans are fallible creatures. We are prone to error. We slip up in our words, in our actions, and at times in an outburst of an emotion. Now, Islam is very practical and user-friendly. It allows us to vent our emotions, which can be cathartic at times, and it also alerts us to certain limitations. And that is what I want to communicate very briefly. In Juz 15, chapter 18, verse 62, when Musa alayhi salam had embarked on the journey of knowledge with his servant Yusha ibn Nun, at some point they both were overwhelmed by tiredness and fatigue. So he said, "Atina ghada'ana laqad laqina min safarina hadha nasaba." Bring that food, we both are tired and exhausted. In Bayan al-Quran, it is written, "Dalla ala anna idhara halihi min al-maradi wa nahwihi la yunafi al-kamal." Musa alayhi salam was a prophet, and he was from the Ulul Azm Anbiya. Yet when he was tired, he said, "I am tired, I am exhausted." This is not against the station of piety or nobility. In the 23rd Juz, in chapter 38, Sayyidina Ayyub alayhi salam's prayer is mentioned, "Rabbi anni massani ad-dur." Oh my Lord, I've been afflicted with pain. Wa anta arhamur rahimin. You are the most kind. So you are allowed to express your emotion. The Messenger sallallahu alayhi wasallam at the funeral of Ibrahim radiallahu anhu said, "Innal ayna tadma', the eye is tearing. Wal qalbu yahzun, the heart is full of grief. And oh Ibrahim, your separation has left us restless. But the tongue will only utter that with which Allah is pleased." Amir bin Abdullah Tamimi used to say, "Ilahi khalaqtani bi amrik. Allah, you created me by your decree. Wa aqamtani fi balaya hadhihi ad-dunya bi mashi'atik. Then you subjected me to the temptations around me by your will and your decree. Then you told me, istamsik, restrain yourself. Do not succumb to these provocations. Kayfa astamsik illam tumsikni. Now I'm asking you, Allah, if you're not going to help me, how am I going to accomplish this?" So talk to Allah, communicate with Allah, nay, complain to Allah, but don't complain about Allah.